after coming to Hancock, we realized we had a lot in common, the men and I, with the passion to hunt and the outdoors. And so we created the annual Sportsman's Day. And this is for men and women. We've had even teenage girls come out and outshoot some of the men with their bows. And basically it's a bow hunt. Basically, I think it pulls those together that are Christian and non-Christian. It's an opportunity, again, to fulfill our mission. And that's outreach and bringing folks in from the community that would not ordinarily come to church. And let them see, hey, we're just, you know, we're all people. And we can enjoy the same things without enjoying a life of sin, one with another, and the trappings of that. But, you know, to be able to see that Christians can have good, clean fun and come together with one another and have a good time. And so we've had some special times on the Sportsman's Day. And again, it's an outreach and gives them an opportunity, once again, to see that they can live for the Lord and still enjoy life and the passion of hunting in the outdoors.